We've secured their consent. Let's speak to Jasper.
All right. Become a Sunday game. Quest we got. North of Dock, we're in Nez's ale house. Got that.
We'll like fine shops selling weapons and sundries. This way leads on to the encampment. We've secured their consent. Let's speak to Jasper.
I think I'm missing something. Okay, I need to grab this. Square by fountain.
Countries, cities, people?
Yeah.
Intriguing.
Do come again.
Imagine one would never tire of this place.
I hear. Congratulate. Have your pick. Any you like. Come again soon. Five. Have your pick. What will it be today? Or will it be there? Have you come again soon?
This is broken.
Is quite restful to my kind. Why not avail yourself of the inn to rest a while?
North of the dock.
Beg pardon, cousin. I wager he's on another mad quest for flour. It's a bot. Aye, and many thanks.
Okay.
Is this the chief's dwelling?
How's the dame find you?
Hello.
Valmiro, thou seemed... Valmiro, forgive me, sir. Thou one seemed a kind enough lad, if a bit...
Need to get some...
Yes, Arisen. I am honored.
Yes, Arisen. I am...
Alright, let's go. Let's go. Let's Somebody on the beach. Damn it, on the beach. Brr, brr, brr. Not a meme. What are we gonna do?
Expect for a fishing village.
See if we can't find a witness or two about the vid. Valmiro's hands are hard to miss, and harder.
Valmiro, eh? Well, in truth, he's full. Perhaps you'll find the lad on the shore.
Are you looked on the shore?
Produce looks quite fresh. I feel familiar with this area now.
Remember to both buy.
Seems they
and
trade
sell
in textiles. Well, I'm not certain. They're open.
Ow.
This looks interesting.
Seems a fine spot to harvest materials.
Being drenched.
Hello. There he is.
Help.
Look there. Someone's fallen. Take care, Arisen. Sea monsters prowl the shore. Many plants grow in the shade of tall trees or in dense woods.
That, please.
Many thanks, Gus. Might I ask what brings so far afield? You came in pursuit of me? Forgive me, Gus. I guess it's nothing new. What can I say? I seize upon my idea. Perhaps I should say the idea seizes me, and before I know it. Well, I suppose all is well enough. I'll go back to the village with all speed. I shall endeavor to limit my future explorations to nearby the camp.
Hoi!
I feel more familiar with this quest now. You be alright?
I've learned what to do in this quest. You extend for leagues along the shore. Distance.
Perhaps we'll find ore among the crags that
let's have a look. Let rise in the land. There may be art to harvest. The layland defies conventional travel. Let's climb and leap as we must.
There. Tis human, huh?
The Duke could stand to commission some
new roads.
Hmm.
find ore among the crags that litter this place.
Well, sturdy place.
Treasure, perhaps.
Do not, please. I am eternally in your debt, Kaz. After my last trial, I thought to bring herbs of my own, but they were used all before I took notice. Seems a caution is first to go when inspiration strikes. Still, I count this journey a success, made more so by fine company. Perhaps to the Witchwood next.
I've learned what to do in this quest. Certainly has a talent for passing out.
Awesome.
Well, stir this place.
As a consequence, the Grancer's sea routes have been ill developed.
This encampment serves a fine form.
I don't remember what I died. Some bandits?
Find out where this path leads.
To meet bands and thieves as oft as peddlers, Master. Be watchful.
Twist.
Why
it's hard to
coming?
See what you're
armed rogues.
They're left exposed under our grand strike.
First strike shall be marked.
Wait for an opening.
Counter up this strike. Strength in numbers arisen. This is quite
our strength
strange.
Brought us victory.
Check 'em, boys.
Armed rogues.
Counter after they strike.
They attack quick succession.
Seems this room doesn't get much use.
Troubling foe!
Oh! after they strike.
We have triumphed. They're armed, Master.
Can't.
This will restore
a bit of health.
My back.
I suppose we'd best help him. Again.
Please, God. A thousand apologies, Cut.
Somehow
you always end up bearing my burden. I consider myself well equipped this time, truly. But my stores were heavy. The monster was quick of foot. And I lacked the everyday sense to avoid such a mess in the first place. In the future, I shall confine my explorations to the village proper. These wanderings I am lead only to trouble. I'll straight away to home, and no delay. You have my word on this.
I've learned what to do in this quest. He's safely on his way. Let's make for Cassidus ourselves to tell Mary.
Who do I need to talk to?
This is quite restful tonight.
Hello.
Do you suppose this dried fish keeps on?
I am pleased to see Val is in any.
Secure consent. Let's
Sarah
speak to
and
Jasper.
Pip have been persuaded.
It's a port crystal, Master.
It's to see Jasper. I'll take that.
What's that? Perhaps we ought to buy the land from Cornwall and be done with it. Have you equipment to
Who among you is If what you say is true. However, so if we abandon our home to Fornival, he'll lend no support while we search for without funding. Might you? That it comes to this
things me beyond measure.
As my family can no doubt you are filled with fear and awe, with trepidation.
Woo! Ornier.
What news arisen? Requesting your aid was indeed the prop you have done. I pray, any rarities to sell? Any rarities right there?
I don't know. Pushing up.
Certainly a queer request for an arisen, yet it is completed nonetheless.
Certainly a queer request for an arisen, yet it is completed nonetheless.
Perhaps.
These stairs serve as a useful route in their own right.
We can rest till day or night. Simply leave word with the inn. We can take on curates and other supplies for our journey here.
Have your pay. What will it be then? Understood.
Here we can rest, manage inventory skills, and so on.
Story. The beating heart of old Rancis.
Yeah. All right, 25 minutes. 25 more minutes.
Not even the saltiest fisherman venture far shore, I fear.
Roads are safer than the brush, but still we'd better
endeavor to be ever calm in battle. Bide your time, then strike.
It is safest on the west.
Perhaps we'll find ore among the crags that litter this place.
Mamma mia. I gotta turn around. Mamma mia.
Who knows what lies in wait? Let's proceed, Russian.
We're apt to meet bandits and thieves as oft as peddlers, Ma. Be watchful. Keep watch for falling rocks as we walk the slopes, Master.
So many twists. Hard to see what lies ahead. This scenery is quite a change.
Why have you come here?
Armed bandits arisen.
They're left exposed after a grand strike. They attack in quick succession
to us. They strike.
I've learned new techniques against that foe. Strength in numbers, isn't it?
Shall we
jump. It might shut our path or our lives. Nature is unbridled here. It is quite a pleasant walk.
This is where I need to go.
Catch them, boys!
Armed rogues!
Please help me! They're attacking quick!
We got shot down. Actually, let me do something.
you come here?
The road splits here. Be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination.
You need help again?
Mommy.
This fort was built by a duke of old. I reckon it's worth investigating. Let's speak with he who leads this band.
So, the celebrated arisen, but I've no patience, Pomp. I've a policy of speaking only with folk. Our own ways of testing us this not can prove a man's weak actions brings a band like mine together. Which is to say, you've two paths before you. To the northwest lies a riverland of thieves. See a few of their numbers laid to rest permanently. The second is to rid us of a traitor. There is one who broke his oath. Make your choice. We shall talk.
Oh my goodness. This looks like...
Something nearby. A bird, perhaps, or bigger.
Hold nothing, band!
Armed bandits are risen.
They're nothing but a cannot take
armed bandits arisen.
These are human footprints. Doubtful it was a friendly one.
Armed rogues!
Armed bandits arisen!
Proceed with caution, Master. There may be wolves about.
There, Master! Wolves!
In lands where men fear to dwell, monsters all the build of all.
Watch their behavior, then take careful aim.
Southern grandsons are ever shrapnel. There's no way forward save crossing here. It'll be easier going such in this area. It's shallow enough to cross.
Wood is uncommon dense, almost as if it means to hide aught away. It is a place rich in valuable resources.
There, man! Wolves!
That's him.
Now!
I think we're gonna stop here. Thanks for watching. We'll continue in the forest next time.